Hi everyone, this is Rick at Rick's Swordworks. I just wanted to give you a little information about some of the stuff you see I post on Facebook and Twitter and on our sales site at Etsy, ETSY. We have some real quality stuff, and we have some stuff that's just hard to find. We can actually make certain patterns that we can put in these plaques and these shelves. We can add names to the frames. We can also customize it to the customer's needs. So, but what I wanted to actually do is show you some of the steps we've been making. I just started a new plaque that I wanted to make up. I put it online, and it is a wolf plaque. And on this wolf plaque, on the frame of this wolf plaque, I'm also cutting in some feathers, which really enhances the sides of this wolf plaque. And I just think it's going to be great. But I wanted to show you a little bit. We don't just go out and buy a piece of oak this wide and plane it down, sand it down, or whatever, to get it to the size that we need, a quarter inch. We actually have pieces of wood that we buy, and I don't know if you can see it, but we actually take these scrap wood we get from a supplier, and we take and square it up, and we plane it down, and we'll rip it down, and we'll actually get it down to close to a quarter inch. And then what we do, if you can see that the grains on this actually don't go together, you can see right here is a good instance. We take strips of this oak, and we actually glue it up to make a solid panel. And it is solid, guys. It's solid oak. That the way we rip that, it strengthens the board. And then we take and we cut, you know, print out the patterns. And here's the pattern I'm getting ready to work on. You can actually see how intricate, let's see if I can get to this side, how intricate cuts we're doing. Now we're doing this on a scroll saw. We are not doing this with a laser or anything like that. This is eyes to hands type of work. And we really think the value of that makes a big difference. And for a frame, here's one instance of a frame that we're putting feathers on. And you can take a look at the pattern that we've put on this. And it's a feather frame that we're building for another plaque. And if I turn it around, you can actually see how intricate and how tiny cuts that we're making. We actually spend a lot of time in the shop working on that stuff. We don't get near paid for what the actual value of that to get done is. We use solid oak in the entire thing, except for the backing, and we put on a hardboard. We paint the surface on to match the background of whatever we're making. And so that's the story of our plaques. We make our shelves the same way. It's all solid oak too. And just for a little information on us, you know, I'm not taking over the bank doing this. As a matter of fact, I make little money in it. And just trying to create just a little income. I'm disabled. Wife is disabled, works part-time. We live on very little, but over the years we've established enough that we can make this happen. And so anything that we can do for you, we would love to hear from you. And I hope you enjoy our work. We've had people all over the country. We've made for them and sold to them and shipped them out to them, and they love them. We've got very, very good reviews. Now, we have sold our plaques craft shows, at car shows. We do a lot of cars too, custom cars for people. We've actually taken a picture of their car, and we'll make a pattern from their picture with the customizations they make on their car and make it for them. So it's quite intense to do something like that and then to see this on the people's faces. But we love doing this. The shelves, like I say, are basically the same way. So we do have to get some money because we do have costs of the electricity, the lights, you know, and the machines upkeep and that. So we can't go as low as we would like to go, and we're not going cheap on the plaques. What you get, the quality work. And we've sold our plaques, you know, like I say, on craft shows. We've done car shows with my partner. He passed away a little over a year ago. And so now I came back after a four-year leave. And we want to get back into this. We want to be busy. Not so busy, I got to hire a bunch of people because I just can't do it unless it's really that busy. If it's really that busy, man, I'll be glad to hire a bunch of people. But I don't want to let you guys down, you know, anyway. So I'll do what I can, and I'll be honest with you up front. Try to work with everybody. We've sold on onlineauction.com, of course, eBay sold on. A lot of those are under LF Woodworking, which was our old company. And I'm just going on my own. Before I met him, I did work under Rick's Woodworking, and now I'm doing work under Rick's Woodworks. And I'm selling on ETSY, Etsy, and for some reason I had to register as Rick's Woodworks 1. So if you go on Etsy, that's where you'll find me. Anywhere else, it's just Rick's Woodworks. To email me, it's woodworks@charter.com or charter.net. I'm sorry. So if you guys have any questions, man, I'll be glad to answer for you. I really appreciate the chance and the business I have got. We're doing a little restoring of antiques, which I've done in the past. Love to do it. It's time consuming, but I still love to do it. So anything you can throw my way, man, I can sure use it, and I appreciate every bit of it. All right, guys, that's all for now. I hope this is the first of many videos down the road. I'd love to show some of the stuff I'm getting into, and we'll see what happens, okay? Thank you.